What's up guys, Skins here, and I hope you're all having a nice day so far. Today I'm bringing you progress video number 9. In this episode I'm going to get a lot of Slayer done, I do believe, and I also want to get a bunch of skilling done because, you know, all my skills are looking quite low right now, and I don't like that. Also may do some achievement diaries, but yeah, we'll have to wait and see. So first up, we got a Slayer task. We got 47 Necrials, as you can see, and once we've done these, I'm hoping to get a Abyssal Demon task because I really need some more whips for PKing. If you saw my last progress video, number 8, it was all PKing, and I thought it was really funny as well. I really enjoyed making that video, guys, and hopefully you all enjoyed watching it. And me and this guy are going for the exact same one. Can't believe it, we actually just got a pair of deep boots. I've never got these before from Necrials on this server, at least. It took me like, I wonder if you can find out how many NPCs you've killed. That'd be interesting, because I've killed over 200 of these, and the drop rate is 1 in 100, and obviously I've got Ring of Wealth, Extreme Donor, and the Anger Sword, so it all counts towards the increased drop rate. And I've only just got a pair, so that's quite interesting. Okay, so we just completed our task, and what I'm going to do now is open these two crystal keys, and then I'm going to do a bank video, because I feel I haven't done one in a while. But, I don't think anyone's seen my bank, recently anyway, so I guess we'll just jump straight in. Nothing much has changed at the top, just potions and whatnot. 8 challenge scrolls. These were donations. I didn't actually get these. I haven't got a lot of cash. I actually bought a load of PK and supplies. I bought two Vesta sets, 2 G-Mauls, Chaotic Mauls, and a bunch of other stuff. Yeah, I can't actually quite remember, but what's new? PK'd a Karasi, PK'd a status Warhammer, PK'd a status Full Helm, PK'd 14 Darok sets. That's quite nice. I don't think I PK'd them all, actually. I PK'd probably about 10, but yeah. Oh, bought another pair of claws as well. Next tab. Full gilded set, full rune trim set, and full black trim set. I'm still looking for all the other pieces to go here, so if you guys have any and you want to sell them, please feel free to hit me up, because I would really like to buy them. Ranging tab, got 11 death touch darts. I'm just waiting to use them on something I don't really know what yet. Umdil helmet, got from mystery box. Morrigan's items from Revenants. Skilling tab, 4 dragonic visages, waiting for that 95 smithing so I can make them. This is the Slayer tab, as you can see, not much has changed. I have dug into it a bit, because when I PK I use rune legs sometimes, and I use a deed skirt as well, and rune boots, so you know, it's going down over time, but oh well. Magic tab, just runes, capes, infinity, arcane stream, and freezer kite shield. I PK'd both of those. And this is just my random tab. I don't really have a use for any of these items. So, Agile Legs, Vesta Spear, and a Varex Flail. Yeah. So that's the bank video. It's not too interesting, I don't think, but, you know, I'm nowhere near as rich as some other people on this server. But yeah, we're gonna continue with Slayer now. Abyssal Demon Task, super hyped for this. Let's go. Whip, 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 Frost Dragon Task. Hopefully we can get some visages or some nice drops for the Slayer tab. It's currently, what's it called? 10 PvP points per kill in a draw. I really want to go, but I'm not going, because I need to get Slayer done. It's double XP weekend, and I really want 99 Slayer. 250 Frost Dragons. Visage. Nice. I missed the recording, but we just got 89 Slayer. One more level and we can do Dark Beast. That'd be quite interesting. Get some Debos. Another visage. Nice. There's another multi PK event, like the video I posted a couple days ago. There's gonna be another one. I'm not sure if I really wanna go to it because last time I just lost so much stuff. I mean, it was really fun to make the video, don't get me wrong, but I lost so much stuff, man. Ugh, I don't know, maybe I'll go to it for like 10 minutes and only record about a minute's worth of clips, but Frost Dragon Mask, but I doubt it will be anything like last time where I just recorded it for like half an hour. Maybe we'll go, maybe we won't, we'll have to wait and see. Alright guys, we're at the PK event right now. I've got a little team going in TeamSpeak, and we're gonna fuck some people up, hopefully. So if I get any decent footage, I'll throw it in. Alright, who are we attacking?
Guys, I'm down on the location.
You're my target, bro. You're my target. Who are you attacking? Fucking Corp. Just look for the purple dots. Oh shit!
Got all on Delta.
Yo, I think we can smack this Nick Nani. It's divine. You can northwest.
CIA, mate! I've got the loot.
All on Delta. Split bridge.
Yeah, there's a mystery box there. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh, so, someone help me out. I've got a range on me. Oh, fucking got Cerebos on me as well. Fuck off, you prick. Oh, I fucking died. Oh my god. Where is he?
He's in the middle, kinda. His fucking mage protect is gonna kill me.
Can you go get some back from Cork?
Completely out of food and Cerebrus.
No, yo, go towards Newgate, towards 50s, and then think it go to Paul.
He's fucking all 41s, dude.
Yeah, see you later.
Good job. Yo, shit, I gotta go out of world and get some food. Any of you got one of the good drops yet? Yeah,
I'm late,
yeah.
You got it. Oh.
So sorry, Sal. How about
that? I'm just going back for banking now because they just worth a lot of money bank now.
What? This is the best protecting range. I'm Taylor, this is the best protecting range. Bang him out.
I'm Taylor.
Get spears and I'm Taylor now. What? You can't use spears, what the fuck? So I'm here running east, south, east. Still to the west, southwest. I'm Taylor, protecting me. He's almost banged, and he... Oh no, he's almost banged, come on. What the fuck? How's time on it?
Oh, I got the kill, I think.
No, what?
I've got 21 PK, but I need to get out of here.
Yeah, again, it's a good.
Yo, what is going on?
Yo, this shit's insane.
Oh, you can't protect versus time.
Bill, go and drop a vine on top of me in a bit.
Dude, I'm getting my ass.
Oh no, don't attack, fucking.
Well, I'm just happy I got the 8 years, so.
I'm beating PK 8 years.
I just fell in there and dying.
Who's fucking attacking me? Help me. Help me, Jim. What a lad.
What the fuck, I'm a retard. What the fuck, I'm a retard. Nick on that 18 kill streak.
Who's on 18 kill streak?
Nick, I'm a low battle 22.
What the
Malova fuck? Malova is a PK god, guys. You don't know Malova. Malova's a god.
I'm Titan, are you dropping right now?
Yeah, dude, all the time.
Oh, I didn't see any drops yet.
Wait, I'm in the same spot where I got fucked up by Vontae.
Yeah, dude, there's like there's 96 people in the wilderness right now.
Yo, get going, Kai, go on Kai.
Guys, I need some help. I'm going to die right now.
All on Kai, all on Kai.
I can't find Kai.
You guys,
Hit on me.
Would be really funny if someone gets the door from Tarn right here.
Yo, are you recording this?
Yeah.
Is it picking up my voice?
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah, Abdul, you can get some Slayer points for everyone so I can get a quick fighter torso. Quick. I need 10 Slayer points. Come on, let's go. It's a random event, 10 Slayer points for everyone. Yes, thank you. I love you, Abdul.
Dude, Jen is a legend. He is so helpful.
Yo, I just picked up a potato.
Should we get split bird? Get
split bird. Protecting me. Gonna get a skim on split bird. Now he skimmed.
Nico Farah.
All these to the left. Split bird. Getting bang.
Yeah, it's over. Dude, there's rock tails on the floor. Why does no one take advantage of this? Wait, he's on me. Yeah, Anger Fist. Oh, he's dead. Oh, what? Oh, he's dead now. Huge shout out to Nicholas. Just died with a load of PK tickets, and he's nice enough to give me some. Thank you, man. Right now, I'm going to see if I can find anyone that wants to swap my Anger Sword for a Vine Whip for about an hour so I can go and do the 8 challenge scrolls that are in my bank. I really should get them done. See you later, mate. That's the first one over and done with. 7 more to go. Okay, so what do we get? 3 mystery boxes were added to your bank, 15 Slayer points, and 2 boss Slayer points. So that's not bad, I guess. We just hit 200 players, and Abdul was literally giving everyone loads and loads of shit. Holy God. 20 Slayer points, 5 vote points, vote book, bunch of mystery boxes, insta-kill darts, quattro key set. Jesus Christ. Shout out to Abdul. Actually, oh my God. I don't know how I haven't done this yet. But listen, Abdul, oh my God, is the best owner I have ever come across. He's on every day. He's active. He updates like every fucking whenever it needs updating. Fixes bugs. Takes suggestions. Listens for a start. He's active on forums. He's active on everything. He is so supportive. Oh my God. He is literally the best owner. Massive, massive shout out to Abdul right now, okay? This episode is dedicated to you, bro. We're not going to talk about this. Cool, so we finished all of our challenge scrolls. I'm going to go give Vine Whip back to Jen, get my anger back, and then I'll open them and end the episode. I am actually really, really excited for this. Let's go. That was very enjoyable. Now, I hope you enjoyed this episode. We got so much done, okay? I got a little excited then. We did the PvP event, we did the did a bunch of Slayer, we did the challenge scrolls, and I think we did something else, I can't quite remember. But yeah, this has been progress video number 9, 200 players online. Shout out to everyone that supports the server. Giveaway at 50 subs. Hope you enjoyed. Peace out.